Hello, and welcome to another shaving video. I am quite beside myself about what I'm going to use today. I'll go ahead and get started with that. This came in. Oh, I'm so excited about this. So I figured I would unpackage it on camera. And you get to see my first response. Or my reaction, rather. Excuse me while I... Now, the gentleman that I like to watch his shaving videos is Paul H. It's one of them. Oh, it's a lot like Arco, but... Well, again, a to-go container from, like, a rather nice restaurant. They're not the same smell. I could kind of smell a little bit through the package. That's just a little bit lighter of a lemon smell, a little cleaner, if you will. Figured I'd cut a coin off of that. This knife is dedicated for that. And I'm gonna cut one off about, there you go. A little harder than Arco, okay. Or maybe it just seems that way. I'm gonna go ahead and press it down into my little bowl here that I need to dry first. Again, how are you? Hope you're okay. Hope you're having a good week. I really do. Hope everybody's having a good week. I hope your significant other didn't catch you ordering more stuff, right? Alright, so that's pressed into the bowl. I'm just gonna get my face wet with some hot water again. And my brush has been soaking. It's the boar that I always use. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So it's just a couple of light shakes until lightly shaking it doesn't, well, maybe one good one. There we go. One good one so that not too much water will stay behind and make this too thin. I'm doing everything on camera today. Oh yeah, I can tell I'm gonna like this soap. It's gonna be grand. There's just oodles of lather coming off. I mean, I'm just trying to get it a little thicker. It just keeps, look at that. There we go, nice and, okay, that's a clear glass bowl, and that gives you a good idea. As you have already seen from the title, my Merkur Future. Oh, that's wonderful. My Merkur Future came in. Had a bit of a scare. I thought it was supposed to arrive yesterday. But it didn't. It came today. And I'm going to be using that on, because I don't know what I'm doing. Can you see it? I can't. There we go. You can't see that it is setting one. It wouldn't focus. Take all the water off of it and maybe you can see it. I need to get that a little better. There you go. Also, again, now that the sun's down, That's nice and hot. Now that the sun's down, it looks like the lighting is a little better in here. So let's hope it turns out okay on online. Okay, razor's hot. Here we go. Oh, that's... Oh, come on. Oh, that's a fresh Persona blade. Oh, wow. This is so... It's such a heavy razor that it just does the work for ya. I'm not even touching it. Oh, that's great. Soap is good. I love that smell. I didn't get it on my nose. I don't know if I like that smell better, Narco, or not. But I do like it. It really is nice. I'll tell you what, I just thought of something. How about I do a shave with this razor and Persona blades? The next one will be on setting two with the second use. And I'll go two uses per blade. And I'll work my way up, see if I can do it on setting six, or see if I back down like a chicken. Oh, I can just tell you right now, that's so smooth. I hear everyone say that this is such an aggressive razor. Tell you right now, on setting one, that's really smooth. Really, 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 really smooth. I did some quick research in my Vanderhagen here. I found out what brand that actually is. Rebranded as Vanderhagen and Microtouch One. Somebody else rebranded it, and I can't remember who, I think. That's a Weishi, I think, how you say that. Out of Japan. Weishi. It's either a Weishi or a Weishi. And I would consider that very aggressive. This on one, nah, this is way smoother. For me, that's for my beard, for my growth. Okay, so we're gonna go this way against cross grain. Alright, so I see that I need an underneath light source, maybe. See what I can't do about that. That's fantastic. Left-handed. Barely touching. Oh, I think I understand what they mean by aggression now. Maybe I'm confusing myself. All I know is that this on level one is extremely smooth. I've never shaved that easily before. That effortless. Effortlessly. Oh, don't want to forget this. A big name in the shaving community, the wet shaving community. In reply to one of my comments on his video, stopped by my channel and watched my latest vid and commented on it. And said, great shave. So he gave me his seal of approval. Thank you, Paul H. I really appreciate that. You take the time out of your day to make videos. I know this is fun, but it takes time. You gotta prep for it and everything. And you take the time out of your day to do that. You take the time out of your day to comment back on all of the comments. And you took the time out of your day to watch my video and comment on it. And I wanted to let you know I'm very grateful for that. That did not go unnoticed. You know what I mean. Now I just sound like a goof. All right, here we go. I'm going to make this third and final pass because I'm doing okay, I guess. Time one. Now, I haven't gone back to the coin that I cut and whipped up anything else. This is the third. I could probably use a little bit of water on that. Whip it up a little better. Cross grain this way. Maybe it's a little bit better than cross grain. It seems to make the difference. Because I think my beard grows in somewhat of a swirl. Oh, I lied. Oh, I'm gonna go up. Against the grain. I think everybody's quiet now. Listen to that. Go ahead and do some touch-ups at the same time. So you can see there that this has plenty of slickness, this soap. And I'm going back behind where there is no soap and it's still slick. I think my face is getting more and more accustomed to me shaving against the growth. Just to be safe, just to be safe. Forgive me. Is that better? It is better. Well, you live and you learn. I keep coming back to this brush, but I don't go back to the bowl. The area around my Adam's apple is the biggest pain to get smooth for me. I'm really trying to get this smooth, aren't I? I hope I didn't start to make any points and then forget to finish. I do that all the time. Oh, got myself right there. It's worse than it looks. No, honestly, it's really not that bad. I'll just put some. Now that I did go back to the bowl for on my finger here. This is the mustache area, and I want to get it good. I'm only going to go in sideways today. My pig? Grab a nose hair or two while I'm at it, right? I'm laughing about screwing in a light bulb during the middle of it. Sorry. Oh my gosh. Only me. Go back to the bowl there. That cut, but no, just overshaved a little bit there. No irritation. Wow. Seriously. Be right back. Okay. Nice and rinsed. Oh, you know what? I'm gonna put the moisturizer on first because a styptic pencil can mess up what you're putting on, mess up the way this feels. So I bought, instead of the Jack Black, I bought CVS, which is a drugstore here. This is their advanced repairing lotion, fragrance-free, so that I can wear any fragrance I want. And it was like $3. I know their stuff is thin enough to be used on the face. Oh, that's nice. Oh, yeah. Oh, wow. I thought that might also help with my windburn that I get. You know, I lied. That's thick. I might not. I don't know. I hope that doesn't clog my pores. I put too much on, that's for sure. Wash it off on my hands. Dry them. Continue to rub it in. Oh man. Oh. Okay. Since he shaves, right? Not since he. Cincy, as in Cincinnati. Distributed in Cincinnati, Ohio. It's not going to let you read that. It's down at the bottom. Fabricated in Canada. Distributed by Procter & Gamble, Cincinnati, Ohio. 45202. Here we go. Old Spice. This is the plastic bottle. That burned less than the lotion. Oh, that's nice. Mm. All right, here we go. Five-minute video. Sorry. I know I had a lot to cover though. It's gone. It's done. This stuff really does work. Rinse it off. Put it away. And apologize to you again for making this video so long. Alright, that was, oh man, I'm just super impressed with this. So again, Wilkinson's sword. Marker Future Persona Blade. That's the blade that looks like this. It says, made in the USA. Whiskers on it. That's all it says. It states, rather. It doesn't say anything. Mercury Future, setting one. CBS Beauty, Beauty 360. Fragrance-free body lotion. Derby soap. It's different. I think I'm an Arco guy as far as the scent goes, but that smells great, and it performed. Couldn't ask for anything better, and for $2. And again, they used to make this in a porcelain, and I have one from, I think it says 1993 on it. This is plastic. Anyway, I hope everyone's happy, healthy. I hope that you haven't bought too much. I've got more things on the way. I can't wait till they get here. I hope that you're having good weather where you are. And with that, I'll bid you goodbye. Till next time, I'll see you. Oh, you know what? I didn't cover that. Here we go. Let's push for 27 minutes here. Why not? Why not? That's such a good shave. I'm going to give it... That's my best shave yet. There's no irritation and I'm smooth. Oh my God. I'm going to give it 1 week. I'm going to give it a break. So I'll see you next Saturday. Rather, you'll see me. I won't see you. Unless you comment. Like, subscribe, and share. Good shaves, and God bless.